Yeah. Okay, guys, here is my grandmother's place. This is an update video. As you can see, the garage has collapsed in. Here's a piece of wood. See, the garage has collapsed in pretty badly. There's the window. Yep. You can see it's pretty collapsed. Right there's where it was hooked up. See right there where it cracked in half. Well, take a look back here. Just gotta watch our asses. Here's the back of it. Here's the back of it. Here's the back of the workshop. Back of the roof there. It's pretty collapsed in. Freaking cat. One cat. Here's, whoa, massive webs. Well, yeah, I know. Okay, let's get rid of this big web here. We'll just use a Toro thing. There we go. My grandfather's workshop, old metal thing. Okay, the old workshop, part of the old wood. Okay, put that in. Yeah. Okay. Well, here's an old manual, an old motor vehicle. There's an old fishing pole, an old battery. Okay, well, let's take a look. Okay. It's an Workologic battery. There's an old chalkboard, old fishing rod, the back room, old Pepsi can. Here's the other room here, full of nothing. There's another room, parts, pretty ransacked. Okay, so, underneath. Okay, well, okay, here's the inside. Parts anyway. Encyclopedias. The old bathroom. The old garage. Right at the back door. As you can see. Hold on, guys. Much. So it's some cleaners and stuff here. Okay. So, okay. Not the safest thing to do, but yeah. Okay. Okay. So here is the old sink. It's an old dishwashing sink. You see up there, some old stuff. The old pipe work. Extend the lens out. Okay. The old water heater. take showers. Okay, pretty old. An old soap holder. Nice. Okay. Here's a little tub, cast iron tub. Razors. Look. Those old pink Bic razors. Taking that. Okay. Mirror. Okay. I'll tape the bug collection. Sweet. So let's okay, there we go. Here's the old toilet. So there's a little bit modern toilet flushing system. Stuff like that. A lot of old stuff up here. Even some old USA's. USA Golds. Okay. So, yeah. This is an old backpack sprayer. Okay. Old TV. Battery. Pretty much, yeah, all this stuff here. See, this is bracing. This was put in when my father first started working on the place, but when it got kicked out, it stopped. So, yeah. Yeah, the tree. Huh? Yeah.
That's
not
a bad
thing though. Yeah.
You see how the
garage
thing is pulled out of the
wall? Yeah. So this is my grandmother's place. Whoa. Look at that big bee's nest. It's empty now. But yeah, this is all my grandfather's old workshop.
The car
went through the hole. Yeah. I'm gonna tour my grandmother's place. Have a nice day.